Them. They're cute. Although we were born on different days, I mean, obviously, aren't most people? Tambo, Rambo, Tambo. Look at us, squad goals. It makes like Dragon Quest sound when you walk into a wall. The menu pops up like Dragon Quest. Awesome. We already got an achievement. Just for talking to this guy. Getting gave us 200 gold coins and 1,000 rations? Wait a minute, what are rations for? Are you telling me I need rations? Oh, I just recruited some people. Okay. Yeah, we're not gonna play it all tonight, don't worry. Maybe just do like the first quest. Just get a feel for what's gonna happen. All right, let's get out of here. Oh. What's this? This seems like a big place to explore. Alright, we got another achievement just for talking to this guy. Alright, he just said that he'll make me the heir if I succeed. Building. Random battle. True history. I know some of these characters from Dynasty Warriors. Oh my gosh. Should I just fast forward this? This is ridiculous. What do you think report does? Oh. Let's just keep doing all out. Hey, kitty cat. Yeah, it's like Dynasty Warriors. Oh, another fight? Uh-oh. Did I bring too small of a force? Not just the characters, right, but the themes and stuff. Because that's what they were all about, was like being generals and doing general stuff. If I die, that's totally okay. Shoot. Scared the kitties when I sneezed. Oh no, I died. It's not really a big punishment for death, that's nice. Didn't lose half my money or anything like that. Oh, I lost my dudes. Where are my dudes? Excuse me, where are my dudes? Yeah, why do they have stars by their names? Injured and can't move. Oh no, I need an adult. Get him. Yeah, all about the land. I'm not in the right, like, mindset for this game. All about the land. Hey, I saved my game. Hell yeah. None of the buildings are labeled. Pretty annoying. Don't know how to resurrect my people. I didn't do it. Hey. Somebody tell me how to resurrect. Please. Alright, so we got an inn. We got an item shop. We've got... I don't know what this is. I don't want to remove them from my party. This guy saves. What is invite? Ah, your dog had a bath today. Yeah, that makes sense that he's mad about that. Flail and that dagger. Flail and a robe. Flail and a robe. Mize doesn't have anything? Am I seriously? They start me with weapons and then they don't have them equipped? You can't be serious. It looks pretty serious. Sorry, I keep hitting it. Alright, what can I buy here? Resurrect. Elixir A. It costs so much, I can't farm 100 just to resurrect those guys. Can I? I might have to. That's like too punishing, right? That's too punishing for a death. Holy shit. This seems like a real battle, but I don't know. Oh, thank you so much, Navi. Subscribe! Hype! 3 months, 2 months streak. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Navi. You know, I'm always thinking about you when I see people playing Zelda. Whoa, I just gained a lot of stuff. That was pretty cool. I moved one space and got into a fight. I'm scared about Zhang Fei. Thank you. can't heal him or anything. What? Oh, that's not what I want. They're not aware of our approach. Experience gain is so low. See the point of food. I don't understand it yet. Doesn't this seem like too punishing? I guess that's how you get your dudes back. That's the only way I see right now. Let's never die again, basically. At first I was like, oh, death isn't that bad. Make sure I save. Kick some butt. All out, yes. Oh, do I only have 5 people in combat? Don't want to battle this guy. Let's just do our best. Kill them all. Oh, they're kicking my butt. Guan Yu's dead. But I might win. Yes. We killed him, Micah. We killed him. All right, this was not super exciting. And now I gotta resurrect my guy who died. Oh, Zhang Fei. Oh my gosh. No. It's my bad. This game is brutal. Do you think there's an easier way to resurrect? Resting at the end is so easy. Like, it's so cheap compared to resurrecting anybody. Feels like you kind of have to grind for a little while in order to be safe, in order to move around without dying a bunch. Is there no, like, resurrection here? Alright, let's res somebody. You still wonder what food is what?
For? Oh, yeah. Good question. I'm guessing when you run out, it's not good. I'm trying to see how I can even check. It's not, like, super obvious. There we go. My food is at 1161. Isn't that weird how they come with, like, no weapons? Or they come with weapons, but they're not equipped. That's awful. I feel like I must be playing this game wrong. This is a general. This is like a big deal. Or I don't know. We conquered him. This doesn't seem like that big of a deal. There he is again. Oh my gosh, me, Z, died. Oh my gosh. Stop fighting. Should I be using these tactics? There's no tactician. That was awful, and there's another fight. The next step is another fight. I think I should try to retreat. I don't feel like I'm doing that good. Where's the free resurrects? Come on, y'all. Alright, this is feeling pretty tedious, although I kind of like it. I need to go back and heal. Like every one or two fights. Oh my gosh, I had to set an acting tactician. Tactic. I don't know. TP left. Well, shoot, I have super moves now. Oh my gosh, fights every step. Dead end, you gotta love it. Feeling strong. These enemies have no chance. Tactics. Nice.
Is it time for real meal?
Sure, yeah. Yeah, making the money. Navi says hi.
Yes.
Navi? I don't know why you're at zero bubbles. I can't explain that. Yes! Thank you for that chair, Navi. Head pats. Here's Kitty getting head pats. Kitty's getting head pats, and Navi's getting head pats. I'm playing Destiny of an Emperor.
Asian? Ideas? Imagery?
Yes. It sure does. Alright, let's save. Oh, sometimes you have to back out and come back to get those bubbles. Yeah, I can't explain that. I don't usually have that problem. I've never seen that before. I'm scared of these people. There must be a river nearby to do that? That's so random. You thought I was playing Princess and Conquest? Don't look it up. What am I playing? I keep forgetting the name of this game. Destiny of an Emperor. Protection against fire tactics has increased. Hell yeah. Oh, he's got two soldiers left.
You got 8.1k, hell yeah.
Oh, it can fail. I defeated 69 of his soldiers. We're kicking in butt. I would never look it up, Navi. We did it. Lube is a monster. Yeah, look at his life compared to everyone else. We got rations from that. What? I didn't want to attack this guy right now. Thank you.
Oh, I wish I could rename them, Avi. I would rename them for you. Thank you for that cheer as well. I would totally rename them for you. Let's see, Navi's attacking now, and then Navi is about to move. Alright, here's Navi attacking, then Navi attacks again, and then another Navi, and another Navi. I'm gonna try to take out this rebel force with the bottom Navi. Yikes, they're not doing very much damage against the general. I was 100% not ready for this fight. I was like, he has on my land. I thought I was gonna like recruit this guy. I thought he was gonna be all nice to me. Like, you liberated us from the yellow scarves. We got the tough one down. Guan Yu is really hurting. He's gonna have to defend. I'm scared. My gosh. That was so scary. Something, please. I can't believe we all survived that fight. Tame the five tigers before I conquer the dragon. Sounds good. Hell yeah, we got Chen Dang. Poor Mize's been dead for a while. He's hiding in this town. Did I already fight him?
I need to start getting some elixirs. Hopefully I can prevent a death with one of those. Cool, I think we got everything from here. You can't lie, you like this game. It's addictive, right? Just like, yeah. Fast forwarding through the fights makes it better. I'm glad fast forward feature is allowed on retro achievements. Kill them all. The Rebel Force won. I wonder what I did to get that. I guess the music changes if you're fighting a general. Where's Liu Bei? He's not... Did I fuck up my order? I'm so confused. Is the order like upside down, or is it because he's the tactician now? I don't understand. Look, there he is. Once he's not the tactician, you can use him. Alright. Oh shit, Zhengfei might die. This game was Capcom trying to like have more fans. They're trying to like branch out and not just have like their own characters and their own franchises. So they made this historical RPG. Let me go, down here and, oops, fight immediately. I gotta go eat soon, but I wanna check out the next area maybe. They did good, yeah, Capcom. People like this game. Thank you. Yeah, this is where I need to go. Oh wow. Look, they have a lot. I don't know if I'm ready for this. I'm scared. 40 were defeated. Oh my gosh, a bunch of failures. Ah! All my attack spells failed. Let's just do all out and fucking see what happens. Look at those mofos fighting. Lu Bei died, that's not good. I think I'm gonna die. Can I run? Maybe, but I just saved before I came here. So, I guess Guan Yu and Zhang Fei can't, or they respawn. Song Ren was the tactician, so he wasn't in the fight. You don't have to resurrect these three, basically. Let me reset and see what happens. Yeah, that looks right? I didn't know I was gonna start here, but what you gonna do? So I guess I could farm some money, and then I would have better armor, and I could get different levels, I could try different tactics. Who am I strongest? Who are my strongest dudes? I don't know. Strength 180, intelligence. I don't know what intelligence does. Soldier is like health. I need to give them better weapons and stuff. Like, he has a dagger, that's why he's so weak. He has no weapon, but he's supposed to be a martial artist, so I don't know. So I think the next step in this game is, like, farming a lot of money on fast forward. And, like, grinding a lot, so I'll probably change games after dinner. But this game was cool, right? We're not gonna grind money and stuff tonight. More experience. Yeah, more experience would help for sure. But let me stop because I have a save where I like it. I don't want to fight and then be like, oh, I better go save again. It's too late now, I gotta go save again.
Look, Bale just learned a bunch of stuff. We're totally ready to do that fight now. Totally ready. Now I have to save. Oh, this is the end. I forget so quickly. What is this guy? This guy has the food, right? I think when you're out there grinding in the world, your food goes down slowly. But then when you complete like a big event, they reward you with some food. So we haven't had to buy food yet, but we might have to buy food sometime. I'll just like leave this scene up and go eat. I'll be back, y'all.